Underlying root cause using the causal tree map. A causal tree map is a tool used in helping to determine the root cause of a problem. It is used to display a tree-like hierarchy for any given situation or event that has occurred. In this map, we determine that equipment failure, lack of nurse confidence and proper assessment skills, and a lack of transportation process were the underlying root cause.